Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see from the title, I'm gonna be doing a Sephora slash Macy's haul. I did just get back from the mall and I just decided to get on here and show you guys what I got. So I'm gonna stop talking so I can get into the haul. Macy's. I did go into Macy's to get the Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation. I did walk in there knowing which foundation I did want to get, but not the color. I thought I was in the range of between Bone and Fresco, but I guess I wasn't. The foundation that I got was a Estee Lauder Double Wear Stay in Place foundation. It did seem a bit too dark on my hand when I applied it. It looked like a little bit too orangey. I did get the color 2W1 in Dawn, which I do have more of a pink undertone, like red undertone, because of my acne. So I got like a warmer color. She also gave me a sample of the foundation just in case if it doesn't work out. That way I won't have to open the bottle up and I can just return it with no problem. Let me read you a little bit of the foundation. It does say it's for all skin types. It lasts for 15 hours, staying power, looks fresh, flawless throughout heat, humidity, non-stop activities, won't change color, smudges or come off on clothes. Lightweight and so comfortable you won't believe it's long wear. Medium to full coverage, it's buildable so you can add more foundation and it won't look cakey. Won't clog pores, oil controlling, oil free, fragrance free. I have never tried it. It's the sumptuous. I do not know how to pronounce big words, sorry. It does give you bold volume lifting mascara, and it's in the shade obviously black, and it just says, yeah, 01 black. And I have never used this mascara before, and it is from the Estee Lauder collection, so yeah, the wand looks pretty decent. Next is Sephora. Here I just went in knowing what I was gonna get, so I wasn't really in there for a long time. I just picked out everything that I wanted. So the first thing that I got was the Anastasia cream contour kit in the shade light. So yeah, let me know if you guys want me to do any first impressions or reviews, like a separate video, and I'll be glad to do that for you guys. Let me just swatch the colors for you guys. So this is like the lightest shade that they have, which looks like this. And then the other shade. So these are like the highlight shades. Watch the contour ones, the contour colors. Sorry, I was trying out my eyeliner that I'll be telling you guys in a bit right now. Sorry. These are really pigmented and really buttery. I like these. So those are the contour colors. So the next thing is I needed a primer. So I was searching for another primer. I usually use the Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser by Maybelline, which is also amazing, which I need to pick up more of this one. But I got the Hangover Too Faced Primer. I heard really good reviews on this primer. It's silicone free, so that's good as well. Let's see what it says that it does. What is that? Okay, so it's Hangover is a makeup primer infused with coconut water. This is how it looks like. And this retails for $32, and it is 1.5 ounces, which is pretty good for a moisturizer. Usually it only comes like a 1 ounce, and it does have a pump, so that's a plus because that way you won't waste so much product, just you know. So the next thing that I got was the Kat Von D Tattoo Liner in the shade Trooper. I've been wanting this eyeliner for so long. Like, really, look at And the last thing that I got at Sephora that I've been wanting for so long, I know I keep saying that, but is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Powder Duo. I do have the paint pot. Yeah. The dip brow, I mean, from Anastasia in the color Granite, but that was a little bit too dark for me. Yeah, I used to use that dark ass color on my eyebrows. So I want a shade lower, and I got the shade Ebony, which looks like this. I can open it. Yeah, which looks like this. Is just, sorry, it's just like a medium brown to black. That makes sense. I'll swatch the first dark color, which looks like this. See, it's not much of a difference. It's just a little shade lighter. Alright, so that was the last thing that I got from Sephora. And I'm just going to do like a little rerun on how much everything was, like each individual product. Just so you guys can, you know about how much they were. So the brow powder was, let's see, what's $23. The Hangover Face Primer from Too Faced was $32. The Kat Von D eyeliner was $19. And the last thing from Anastasia Contour Cream Kit was $40. But thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy these type of videos. Give me a thumbs up if you do enjoy these hauls. And just keep a reminder, you know, a disclaimer that I do not have money. I'm not rich. So I won't be buying, you know, makeup every time. I won't be giving hauls all the time. I mean, once in a while, when I can, I would. But, you know, bitch is broke. So, yeah. Like I said, go ahead and subscribe and like, you know, if you guys want to keep getting updates on my videos, on my future videos. And yeah, what was I gonna say? Also, the next haul will be ColourPop, so stay tuned for that. Go ahead and subscribe if you guys want to get updated on my next haul, which will be ColourPop. I just placed the order just today, so it will be coming in a few days. So if you guys want to watch that, go ahead and subscribe, you know, subscribe to keep updated with my videos. So yeah, once again, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys have a nice day. Bye.